Okay, so this is the explanation of my Rube Goldberg machine. It starts off with a pair of clackers, and those hit a bouncy ball, which makes it go down a ramp into a cup, and the cup flips over and knocks down the row of jenga blocks. The last block drops tape onto a piece of yarn, and that yarn yanks the cup of water into the candle.
Ready, set, go. No! Turn it off! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Yeah.
Set. Hurry up! Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me?